training sessions. I don't just train volunteers to do. We do training sessions randomly to the public. So this is the opportunity to see these guys up close. All the training that we do is completely voluntary for the bears. Any moment they can leave the training sessions if they can do, they usually never do. But they enjoy training so much with all the hours they do.
This is a polar bear.
So I'm going to show you this training session right now. So what we're training is some sort of medical reason they need to do it. So we use the training to get a base of all the different body parts. So the core, the belly, the hands, the nails.
Now we can go there.
What?
We can also use our training to
remove
the polar bear. If it comes in handy when they need an annual vaccine, just like your dog can have a home. And we can also take lessons from the polar bear.